So the Flyers wearing their third jerseys against the Leafs. Play three times twice here in Philadelphia, as we mentioned earlier. The Leafs get the puck in. A lot of times the two play back-to-back. They have the edge early on in the game, but that has not been the case so far tonight. And here's a pass ahead. Mikheyev has a chance. And coming back and getting a piece of him was Myers, and the shot kind of flutters into the glove of Elliott. Spent the last 5 years in Dallas, of course, before that with Ottawa. Signed a one-year deal with the Leafs. Kapanen jumps on a loose puck. Down goes Sanon. Kapanen in, and he scores! Second straight game in which Travis Sanheim has fallen down, and a goal has taken place shortly thereafter. Kapanen makes it 1-0 Toronto.
Especially while going backwards, and right there he's down and out, and Kapanen walks in and buries it. Just snaps it right upstairs. You can see the animated celebration for Kapanen after the goal. Great shot, very difficult guy to slow down here on the breakaway, but Sanheim once again.
He hated playing here, and that absolutely helps the team when they can get the crowd behind them and get some wins for their fans, guys.
They get the crowd behind them, they can score on this power play. Here's Provorov, a shot, deflects, and they score! It ricocheted in. Voracek and a couple other Flyers were around, not quite sure what it went off of last.
The most that the Flyers have handled the puck since this game started goes off a couple of Maple Leafs. To get past Anderson, went off Morgan Riley as well, and Mitch Marner right there. Tips that down and off the shin pad of Morgan Riley and into the net. Crazy double doink here. There's the stick of Marner.
Double doink.
And the skate or shin pad of Morgan Riley.
Disrupted. And his attempt toward the net goes up in the air. Flyers stood up the boards with a step. It's Van Riemsdyk cutting on in. Van Riemsdyk, the shot! Save Anderson! Voracek. Voracek had to go to his backhand to take that pass. Spin it back out to Provorov. Provorov across Giroux. Giroux takes a look and then decides to go to the corner with it. Now enables his way to the side of the net and scores! Oh, the magic of Giroux at work there! And it's 2-1 Philadelphia. Power play goal.
First, so were the fans. Patiently went to work around Mitch Marner there. And JVR opened up a spot where he could slide in and slap that puck underneath the pad of Frederik Andersen. Not a great job by Andersen on that play, but he was also thinking about a pass from Giroux heading to JVR, who was sliding into position to get open for a shot. Maple Leafs not doing the job defensively.
Giroux and then right back to JVR. Play catch. Now the touch pass forward. Check across to Provorov for the shot. Save. Rebound save. Rebound. Another save. Farabee chopping away. Still no whistle as the puck pops free behind the net. Comes back out to Voracek. Giroux back on that left side of the ice to Provorov. To Voracek. And that one fought off as it knuckled toward the net. Cut off by Myers. Wow, there's some of that Myers skating ability. And when he makes the right read, he goes after it. Broke that play up and allows this to happen. Here's Farabee. Holding on. Farabee the shot. Save Anderson. The rebound was there. Shoved by Riley, but then they'll turn it down low for Voracek. Getting away from CeCe. Voracek for Hayes. Oh, glove save by Anderson. A beauty. And picking it up. Now Spezza for a shot off the skate of Sanheim. Vaughn couldn't come up with it. It's Kapanen trying to set it to Spezza. Bounces in front. And it's at the line. And it went in. They score. It was across the line at some point there. And the Leafs have tied this game at two.
With the puck, you'll see the Leafs in behind the net. Ron trying to help out. Sanheim with a chance to clear it. And it ends up going off the post and in. And another very unfortunate play for Travis Sanheim, whose stick is at least at the start being tied up right there. Mikheyev, I believe, is going to get credit for that goal.
Yeah, I think McKay's stick might have touched it right there.
There's the stick. It might be Jason. Is it Spezza gets his stick in there, too? The white blade comes in right there. That's going to be Jason Spezza's
goal. Yeah, the active stick of Sean Couturier comes to the rescue there. Stretch pass ahead. Flyers are caught. Spezza checked. It rolls to Elliott. He couldn't control it. Then Matthews had his shot deflected high and wide. McKay will jab it around this way. Very good third period club. There's Couturier. Sends it out. Sanheim off the bench to get to the puck. Scoops it along the wall. Takes the shot. Save, rebound. Bounces free. Sanheim back. And then he scores! Oh, does that have to feel good for Travis Sanheim? 3-2 Philadelphia.
Walking around Nylander, getting the puck towards the net and tracking it down. On the backhand, he swoops around and all in one motion fires that bouncing puck up and over Anderson. Finally, a bounce that goes.
Changing here. This is going to be gotten out ahead to Couturier. Couturier, Konechny, and they completely mishandle that. And it's Marner the other way. Marner to the Philadelphia line. Marner all the way around. He scores. Mitch Marner, spectacular effort. And the Leafs take advantage of a bad turnover by the Flyers at the other line and tie this game back up at 3.
Marner is on the ice. Stole it in the neutral zone. And look at his balance. Incredible wraparound there before Brian Elliott can get back across. There's the turnover right there. And Marner accelerates. One move around. And then keeps his balance while wrapping that puck in the net. Here you can hear it. Sound on, those skates are churning, and Marner's got the tying goal.
Flyer goes tumbling, Pitlick behind the play. Now Twinski knocks a man down, comes up with the puck, takes the shot, save, rebound, and Berry able to beat Twinski to that rebound. And Tyson Berry lost it, stolen, the pass for Hayes, got the shot off, and able to close it down was Anderson. 16 missed shots by the Flyers, some in prime scoring positions. I hope it doesn't come back to haunt. Get the victory here. Now Provorov again, 118 on the power play. Voracek. Voracek back across. One-timer Giroux. Save made. Anderson connecting, waiting for a rebound. It never came. Couturier knocked down. The power play is over. Here's Van Riemsdyk holding, firing, and he missed it. Another missed shot for the Flyers. In key scoring position. It's 4-on-4 for the moment. Seconds remaining, time for the Flyers. The long pass, here's Konechny. Game on his stick. Save, Anderson in the rebound. Denied as well. Overtime to end. I believe it just ended. We just didn't get any horn. And now they've put one. There's your horn.
There we go. It's official.
That was the longest 2/10 of a second I've ever experienced, Jonesy. Is going to be Kutz getting things started. Flyers like to shoot first. And the shootout is underway. And he goes with a shot this time, and Anderson says, no, sir. Glove save. And he denies it. Claude Giroux. Who knows what moves we'll see from the captain. In he goes, picks up speed, couple deeks. Anderson right with him. And then he denies it. In his first shootout attempt. In from the right wing. Provorov flips, fires, glove save. Anderson.
Yeah, his speed was taken away on one way. And Anderson snaps the glove one more time.
Andreas Johnsson. Yes, his first ever shootout attempt. He's got some skill and certainly some speed. Cuts on in. Shot. He scores. The Leafs win it in the 11th round of the shootout. And they win the hockey game. 4-3 the final. Elliott. Good in the shootout, made many saves, but the Leafs win it in the end. Beat the Flyers in a shootout for the first ever time.
Johnsson buries it here as he shoots it under the blocker. Disappointing for Brian Elliott, who was superb in the shootout. Got a piece of it.